What's going on, everybody? Welcome to my channel. Are you wondering how to create a mega menu in your header like this? Don't worry, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. So, without further ado, let's dive right into it. First, head over to your WordPress dashboard. On the left-hand menu, hover over Mega Menu and click on Mega Menus. Next, click the Add Mega Menu button. You'll be redirected to a blank page. Go ahead and give your menu a title. For this example, I'll name mine, Testing Mega Menu. Once you've named it, click the Publish button in the top right corner. Now, click on the Edit with Elementor button located at the top of the page. You'll be taken to the Elementor editor. Click the plus icon to add a new section, and choose a layout that fits your design. For this demo, I'm choosing this particular layout. After selecting it, you'll see a basic Mega Menu section created. Next, click the plus icon again within the section. Then, click the widget icon to open Elementor's widget options. From here, you can add any widget you like. I'll start by adding a heading. You can customize the heading and add a link if you'd like or adjust the other options to suit your needs. Now, I'll add an image placeholder below the heading. Click on the placeholder to upload an image. Again, feel free to play around with the settings to get the look you want. Next, I'm adding another heading and an icon list. You can rename the text directly from here. I'll now add one more heading and another image placeholder. And I'll pick an image for this one as well. So basically, I've created a simple layout for this mega menu. However, your design doesn't have to look exactly like this. Customize it according to your needs. Once you've finished designing your mega menu section, click Update to save your changes. Now let's head back to the Elementor dashboard, and we can notice our mega menu has been created. Now hover over Appearance in the left-hand menu and click on Menus. Here, click on the Screen Options drop-down at the top of the page, and make sure to check the Mega Menu option. Scroll down to the menu structure. From the left-hand side, select the Mega Menu we just created, and click Add to Menu. Once the Mega Menu has been added, you'll see it in the Header Menu section. Now you can drag and drop it wherever you'd like within the header menu. You can place it outside the header or nest it inside another menu item. For example, I'm going to drag it outside the header menu. Click Save Menu, and let's check out the live site to see how it looks. As you can see, the mega menu is now displayed on the header. Now, let me show you how it looks inside the gallery. I'll drag the mega menu into the gallery section. Click Save Menu, refreshing the live site, and hovering over Gallery. As you can see, the Mega Menu appears perfectly here. And that's a wrap. This is how you can create a Mega Menu using Elementor. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below, and we'll be happy to help. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more WordPress tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.